Velocity, the third V, is about the speed at which the data arrives, ready to be processed. We need to be able to accept and store that data, even when it's coming in at a rate of terabytes per day. If we can't store it as it arrives, we'll end up discarding some of it, and that's what we want to avoid. Think about an e-commerce website. If we knew what products you've looked at in the past, we could recommend similar products the next time you visit our site. If you've spent 5 minutes looking at a particular item, we could maybe send you an email informing you the product is on sale. If we know that you typically browse our site using a first-generation iPad, we could suggest the latest model. This is a huge difference to what we could do before when we only stored the records of the actual purchases. If we can store and process all of our web server logs along with the purchase data that's in our traditional data warehouse, we could give the customer a much better shopping experience, which should directly translate into bigger profits. Yet another example is a movie site like Netflix. Based on what they know about your viewing habits, they can recommend movies to you. As you can see here, because of what Ian's rated highly before, this movie is recommended to him. And they can even predict what rating he would give this movie.